Porter Moser is staying put at Loyola. Instead of doubling his salary, at least, Moser said no to St. John's, turning down the Red Storm's head coaching offer. More than money, the Naperville native would have had a better shot at the NCAA tournament in the stronger Big East. But if Porter is going to make a move, better jobs than St. John's will come along.